You know, the thing that's going on these days in the USA with all these army scandals and biographers and the socialite Kelly in Tampa, the problem is that the USA now is a place where generals are taking orders from their privates.